Welcome to the finale of Pokemon Sword. Finally, I'm gonna be done with this train wreck of a game. Anyway, who's in first? Yep, this is pretty much our team. Against... I should save. Oh my god, I just realized I have 69 Pokemon in the Pokedex. Just cracked. Wait, is this the way I'm supposed to go? I'm so confused. Where am I supposed to go? Wow. It's champion time, bozos. Final time, it's a champion match. Are you ready to face Leon? My matches are always sold out, but this, I've never seen a crowd this wild. Everyone knows what you did for us this week, Victoria. They know you're the one who caught Eternius and saved the future of the Galar region. We're here, the real hero who battled along the legendary Pokemon Zekan and Zekanmara. I couldn't have dreamed of a better challenger to help increase my winning streak. That's what you think. Now that I've just what... finish up there. Rushing you into the dirt is to show.
Oh, yeah, come on.
Age of Slash. One of the duties to get the crowd fired up. Oh, okay. Shadow Ball. We'll be right back. Oh. Sacrifice. We just need to waste his Dynamax turns. Dynamax turns. Game over. Oh! Valkyrie! Overkill, but sacrifices were needed. My time as champion is over, and what a champion time it's been. Thank you for the greatest battle I've ever had. Well, that was fucking easy. Until the last Pokemon, that was easy. Congratulations, Victoria. You've beaten the undefeatable champion, making you the new champion of the region. You've become a first-rate trainer. Alright, I've offered you my health belt. Congratulations. And now that you've grown so strong, perhaps it's time I started looking ahead of myself. It's time we adults started working on improving the here and now for the sake of all that's to come. You, Victoria, what you ought to do now is believe in yourself and your partner Pokemon and keep on blasting ahead. In order to create the bright future we all hope to see. People of Galar, here you have it, a new legend born right before your eyes. Air champion. Ooh. Bet you can't wait to see what kind of future the kid has with the strength might bring. I sure can't. Let's watch and see what he can do. Is this skippable? No. Alright. Indeed, that is the end, because I'm no longer playing this game. Nope, no more. See you guys in the next series.